Hello, it is NelcaRed and welcome back to another SpeedBuild. Today we're building a traditional suburban house. Nothing very special, it's kind of like a small house made for the suburban areas. Today I'm collabing with Lysard and she is going to renovate this house. Either the interior or the exterior, I don't know yet. But I saw her on the YouTube channel and she was extremely well at building. I recommend you to check her channel out, please. She builds modern houses and I would say medieval and traditional houses with that. Yeah, it's very interesting. Please check her channel out, please. Other than that, I'm kind of just going through the basic structure of the house. Very easy. And my phone just vibrated on my table. Let me take that away. Okay, so the most difficult thing I have with this house is with the roofing. The roofing kind of just punctured the inside of the house and I don't really like that. I hope some sort of fix this soon. But that is kind of like a glitch that kind of prevents me from moving further when building houses. So again, this house is a suburban traditional house. Just a regular family house. I wouldn't even call it a mansion. But the interior is going to be very dark. And the reason why I like dark is because it has this very calm setting to it. Very, very calm setting and cozy feeling to it. And that's why I kind of like the dark interiors. Other than that, that's all I have to say. I hope you enjoy the rest of the video. Please like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Peace out. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back. I retreat back to back.
Rotate.